to fall no more.
Rising to fall no more.
Nigerian Embassy, Nigerian Embassy in Belgium. Look how different it is from La Republic's embassy, which is just an apartment, a few bedrooms. But the difference is clear. Nigeria will always remain our big brother. Race speaking.
Hello, comrades.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
Yeah. So. Just one little note. Say in everything, we will continue to thank God for this particular time, for this particular revolution we go through now. Mm-hmm. We don't get the best in the past 56 years. Mm. We have never had these opportunities before, and now we are getting every opportunity for us to act. One nice thing that happened last January was the arrest of the leaders of the consortium. Believe me or not, it's what propelled us to where we are today. And this same January, a new arrest of our interim government. We don't think it's for bad. It's everything good. We are in darkness because we don't know where they are. We've had no statement from those who abducted them. We've had no statement from them, but we are sure God is leading us somewhere. When they will come out, we shall have a sleep bound. So that said, I call on all of us to make sure we are part and parcel of this revolution. A little word of advice to us in this country, we can't find our brothers who don't want to be part of this struggle with us.
Strong.
Strong.
I'm not giving no one eye problem. You should see what they are saying. I'm a pure born Ambazonian, and I'll die to be an Ambazonian.
You're a blood born.
Pure born.
Pure born.
on board. Nobody is free.
That's so.
It's a war against us, not against individuals.
Yes. And I see, I say, every picking day, Ambazonian picking, they can't represent. That fight, we will fight. If we not succeed, we will succeed. They will, Una will take and go forward. What's your name?
What?
Marcus? Oh, Marcus, you're shy. You're Ambazonian picking, eh? Okay.
You're hungry.
Mark?
Yeah.
Mark life.
About the collection for the shipment, we have just reached the watermark that we put, but as we communicated much earlier, we had a miscalculation somewhere along the line.
In front of the Nigerian Embassy in Brussels.
We did not put in place the other face of the container from the port.
The people of Ambazonia came out in the numbers, and we are making our voices heard.
Yeah, the transportation now from the port
to his
destination. We have not been able to get even the normal few people who used to contribute. Probably because we don't meet, or we meet and live in chaos. We should remember, whether there is chaos here or not, this revolution has to go on. Whether the money is given, collected by Talato, or by Tala Chansom, or Tala some other person, that money has to come to the revolution. Please, so don't forget, make sure
Thank you, my brother.
Your monthly contributions. Last week, we got a communication from the governing from the interim government after the arrest. There were some financial problems. There are quite some people they were taking care of in hospitals in Nigeria, wounded persons, and they needed Belgium to react. Unfortunately, we couldn't do. As I pointed out last night, even some of the little money we were picking up for monthly contributions, we had used part to send.
This small bicycle pass. Yeah, just in case.
Contribution, so it was not useful for our discussion on contribution.
Back to the camp.
Don't Security! Security!
No. What continues security work? Come on.
It is appalling. See, we will talk with mouth more than we will act. But I want to act now more than after talk. Because which will be very, very necessary now as a men we act. I will ask we all last year. So we took about 50,000 for raise and before December last year. How we go realize that 50,000? And we get no answer from anybody. So when this year